City of Phoenix Public Works crews travel across the city picking up 427,000 tons of trash. Many of the trash containers are located in the nearly 580 miles of alleys throughout Phoenix.
We are required by law to pick up the garbage once a week. So we're in those alleys 52 times a year without fail. Even during the holidays, we're in those alleys.
I'm already against the wall.
Getting huge solid waste collection trucks through tight spaces is a skill mastered by our drivers, but they also need visibility and a clear path to empty the containers. When there's overgrown vegetation or bulk trash blocking the alley, it becomes difficult for trucks to make it through safely and pick up the trash.
There's a perfect example of bulk trash being in your path.
When you pull into an alley and the vegetation isn't trimmed back from the fence, or they have their bulk trash out early, it slows me down and inhibits me from finishing my route in a timely manner.
Those obstructions can also lead to property damage, typically to fencing or landscaping. And they can damage city vehicles, from ripping off side mirrors to upsetting hydraulic systems and more.
Personally, I've had some damage done to my vehicle, again, due to protruding branches or big bulky items they put in the alley, such as lumber. Main concern is tires.
So who's responsible for keeping alleys free of overgrown vegetation and too much bulk trash?
Well, believe it or not, there is a misconception that the city of Phoenix is responsible for keeping the alleys clean, but actually the residents, the property owners, are responsible for keeping those alleys clean.
They're responsible for the length of their property and halfway out into the middle of the alley.
In alleys, trees and vegetation need to be trimmed to the property line and up to 18 feet in height so trucks have safe passage.
This resident here has trimmed everything back, which makes it a lot nicer for us to get through here, less worry of having an accident.
Bulk trash must be put on your side of the alley, along your property line, in a neat stack.
And there's an example of the bed that's directly in the path of the truck.
Keep in mind, property owners are responsible for all trash in their alley, so watch out for illegal dumping. That's when people come in and dump trash from another location without permission. Residents and property owners are expected to comply with the city code. Those who do not will be notified. They will be informed of the problem and then asked to fix it.
If that's not done, they will give you an official notice of violation. And this is an actual written paper. It's not a ticket. If you don't bring that into compliance, ultimately you will get a citation, and a citation can have up to a $2,500 fine. You will have to go to court for that.
Clogged alleys also impede customer service. If a truck is damaged, collection must stop until it's repaired. And if bulk trash is blocking the alley, drivers have to stop, get out, and move it.
You have to get off and move bulk these trash stuff. You'll lose time. In one certain instance, you could lose 15, 20 minutes up to a half an hour probably.
We're under a strict time limit to get these routes done without any overtime and zero accidents. So it's a good thing for the residents to keep those limbs trimmed even with their fence line.
Keeping alleys accessible is also about keeping costs down. Damage to trucks and property and overtime can result in higher solid waste bills.
You know, we're out there collecting garbage, providing this service to our residents so they get the great customer service that the city of Phoenix is well known for, and keeping costs down and completing the routes in a safe and timely manner.
Remember, property owners are responsible for keeping their portion of the alley accessible. Trees and vegetation must be trimmed to the property line and up to 18 feet. Keep bulk trash on your side of the alley in a neat stack. Watch out for and report illegal dumping. For more information, please contact Solid Waste Customer Service at 602-262-7251.